I've done art pretty much my whole life.
Corey Payne started painting about the same time he started watching football.
I liked the Steelers growing up, so it was kind of funny that he ended up getting on the Steelers.
He's talking about his favorite player, who also happens to be his best customer.
He saw some of my artwork and when he was first coming into the league and asked me to do a painting of him and his son.
One turned into two, which led to this. And then...
I was there the week before the season started, and he kind of had the idea.
That's when Corey jumped from canvas to cleats.
While I was there, we just tried out a few pairs, like from his pairs from last year.
Practicing and experimenting to create custom kicks for the man who likes things loud.
After that, we just thought that he wanted to do a new pair every week.
Footwear that goes beyond the flash. These shoes tell a story with each step.
Trying to keep it like something motivational and inspirational.
From loved ones.
That's inspirational to him.
To legends.
With him being from Latrobe and around Pittsburgh, it was not like a big thing for everyone.
With each pair, Payne pays tribute.
You're just trying to do something creative and personal, you know?
Even if he only has a matter of hours to do it.
I've been doing them pretty quick.
Because time isn't a luxury this artist can afford.
I usually like in a day or two.
He designs a new pair.
Because usually he'll send them out to me.
Every week.
And then I have to get them done in time.
Of the season.
To make sure I can get them shipped back before Sunday.
Although by now the player and the painter have their schedule down to a science.
He's going to try to send out a few pairs of cleats at once. But then I can do more and then have them ready so I don't have to keep like trying to rush him every week.
Even if number 84 can't quite figure out how to keep his look in line with the league.
I don't really see what the big deal is. There's no negative. It's all positive.
And as long as AB keeps tearing up the turf, Corey will keep creating.
Touchdown, Pittsburgh!
We're always working on projects.
Even though you may only see Antonio flash this week's pair in warm-ups.
I mean, that's what's cool about art. It kind of can just take you anywhere.